Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition, and here we are with Karliah, and I think Mercer was the bad guy.
Please, there isn't much time. What is it?
Well, tell me about Gallus.
He was a scholar, a master thief, and a natural leader. Everyone respected him and followed him without question. It was Gallus who inducted me into the Nightingales and honed my skills to a razor-sharp point. I owe everything to him.
Oh.
We were very close.
Were you lovers?
Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened to him.
So why didn't you kill Mercer?
Mercer lied to the guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran, never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my tracks. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the guild.
Might not have a choice next time.
I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate.
Well, can you come with me to Winterhold?
I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make, and Gallus' remains to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can.
All right.
Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else.
All right. We need to go to Enther because I'm pretty sure we have Gallus's. Oh, poor horse. He did kill the horse. We have Gallus's journal, and we need it to be... What time is it? We need it to be, like, translated, because we have no idea what it says, so I guess we're gonna head out. So it's 20 after 2 in the morning, but you know what? Apparently carriage drivers work all night long.
Need a ride?
Yeah, I need to hire you.
Where do you want to go?
I need to go to Windhelm, Winterhold. I'm at Windhelm. Winterhold, please.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Okay. Hopefully they let me in the guild. We're at Winterhold, and it's 8 o'clock in the morning, so that's good. Oh!
What is it? Dragons?
No! Please don't be dragons. I don't want to deal with dragons. What's... I have a quest in here? Isn't there?
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking.
What did you do?
It was a minor.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar.
Okay, that's a little bit weird. Oh, hey, buddy.
Yes. What is it?
I've been sent by Karliah.
Karliah? Then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus's journal?
Yes, but there's a problem.
A problem? Let me see it. Ah, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language.
Please say you know it. Can you translate it?
No. However, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markarth. Selmo may have the materials you need to get this journal translated.
Materials?
Word of warning. Selmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy.
Ooh. Why did he scribe it in Falmer, then?
Besides the fact that there are only a handful of people in Tamriel that even recognize the language, I'm fairly certain he was planning some sort of a heist that involved a deep understanding of the Falmer language. Sadly, we never had the opportunity to speak about the details.
So where did he acquire the knowledge to use it?
Ironically, I pointed him in the same direction I pointed you, to Markarth and Selmo. I'm only hoping whatever means he used to learn the language will still be available to you.
Me too. All right, so what can you tell me about Gallus?
He was a dear friend of mine, and a surprisingly astute pupil of academia. I was devastated when he was killed.
Aww.
I suppose that risk always coexisted with his line of work. I just never thought his luck would run out.
He was an academic, yet he chose a different path? Why?
For the thrill, of course.
I guess.
It was quite clear that he felt more in his element climbing through a window rather than hunched over a dusty tome.
How did you meet him, then?
Yes. Quite an amusing anecdote, actually. I caught him trying to break into my laboratory. I was about to show him the error of his ways when he made a curiously astute comment about my research notes. I was astounded, and in turn it led to a conversation. Who would have imagined it would lead to such a strong friendship?
What a weirdo.
Calselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
All right, so something tells me I want to make sure I have that speechcraft thing. Do I have it yet? No, I don't have it. So back at the guild, I left behind a potion for speechcraft, so I can probably use that for persuasion or whatever. I didn't know for the longest time how to open it from the outside, but now I'm really happy I know how and I can fast travel here. All right, does anybody here know about Mercer yet? I'm gonna assume not. All right, I don't want to take all. Oh yeah, and I went back and got the Red Eagle sword, but it's still not that awesome. I don't know. I don't think it's that awesome. Ah, plus 20 speechcraft for 60 seconds. That's what I wanted. And I might as well go sell off the stuff I have right now. And we are now at Understone Keep, which is super creepy. I did a little bit of archery training, just something random. Somebody was there to train me up. I've got the gold to spare, and that bumped me up to level 17, so we're really close to being able to see if we can buy this Markarth house. Oh man, there's an enchanting station here. I should have brought all that other stuff.
Look, I'm very busy, so this better be important.
It is.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards.
Your eyes are like red. I was looking for you, actually.
I told you I'm not hiring any more guards. Why do you people always bother me when I'm trying to finish my research?
Oh my goodness.
You idiot. Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you?
Thank you. I hear you're the authority on ancient Falmer.
Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the subject. I'm calling it Calselmo's Guide to the Falmer Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings.
Perhaps I could view your work?
Preposterous. That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed.
I have a good reason. Gosh, okay.
Very well.
So, we are going to drink our potion to up our speechcraft.
Perhaps
and now we're going to ask him.
I have things to study. What is it?
Whoa!
Yes.
What happened?
Hidden culture is all around us in Markarth. A race of stonecutters, artisans, and engineers.
Oh. Okay, well, I drank the potion for nothing, because then it wouldn't let me backtrack, even though I didn't talk to him, so I stole the key. Oh well, sorry bud, maybe you should have helped me. Actually, I'm gonna go back to my old save here, because it would have saved as soon as I came in, right? No, don't quick save over my other quick saves. Yeah, there we go.
Be mad to allow
here we go.
To see it before it's
But I'm a great admirer of your work.
While I appreciate the sentiment, I still have to decline. Being an admirer, I'm sure you can appreciate the need to keep my research a secret.
Grant me access or you'll regret it.
Do you realize that at a snap of my finger... Best rethink this course of action, or you may find yourself on the executioner's block.
What will it cost to change your mind?
I'm not certain how many scholars you're accustomed to dealing with, but I can assure you that personal wealth is our lowest priority.
Forget it. Maybe I'll come back later.
Perhaps when my research is complete, I'll feel more comfortable discussing my findings with you.
This is ridiculous.
Get away from me.
I am getting away from you. I stole your key, stupid guy. All right. So he wasn't going to help us no matter what. I even increased my speechcraft. It's lame. By the way, on my most recent level...
Court? The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the court wizard's permission.
Who's the court wizard?
Galsimo. He's a Jarl's magical advisor, but he spends most of his time studying the ruins. If you want in, Galsimo has to give his say-so. He's usually in front of Nishuan Cell, just down the tunnel.
But I have a key. Guess who got inside? That guard isn't gonna stop me. Why is there so many of them? I can't kill them. If I kill them, I'll totally get in trouble because they're guards. This is stupid. Come on. I didn't bring my sneaky clothes. So I hope I'm doing okay. Oh, man. I'm not even breaking in there right now. Whoa!
My order of the yard. Stop right there.
Smart woman. Now, come along with
us. No! What if I use an invisibility pot?
You're trespassing. You have committed
crimes
Skyrim and your people.
All right, I have a new plan. This plan consists of taking off all my stuff. All right, so I want to unequip it. There we go. And I'm gonna unequip all of this. Unequip, unequip. And I'm gonna be invisible.
What a waste. There must be a dozen men.
Yeah. I'm not even wearing anything.
Said he needed every man he could get to protect his research. Better them than us. We lost.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
And for what? Just to see another damn.
I only have one invisibility pot, so it better be good.
At least this post is safe enough. Come on, let's get back to work.
Come on, let's keep going. Yes! Okay, so I totally saved as soon as I went through that door. Plus, it auto-saved here. Please say those are the only guards I had to get past. I have no idea where I need to go. I don't know where I need to go. Valve?
Someone there?
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be hard. I think in the end... I'm just gonna end up, killing everybody. It sucks, because then I'll get a bounty, but... Oh my goodness, we did it! Where are we now? Hello? We're in a bedroom. Not where I need to be. I don't even know whose bedroom we're in. This sucks. I don't know where I need to go. This is all just about the dwarves. How about an alchemy station and you guys lay down all the pot, all the stuff I need to make a frickin' invisible pot. Nope. No invisibility pot. Really? Nothing? Oh, look at that. Baked potatoes and raw rabbit leg. Mm-mm, good. Okay, so we have to go back out there. Crap. I need to go way down there. Well, hell. I don't know how to get down there. How am I gonna sneak past those two? I need to kind of see what they do. Like, can I go this way?
By order of the Ark, stop right there. Nope.
I need to see where they go. Do they go anywhere? Ever? Okay, the two of them went that way. And then they both go that way. So now's my time. Be quiet, Biz. Biz, be quiet. Yes! Shit, this doesn't help us anymore. Okay, well, I made a new save just in case. And I'm stealing food in case I need it. Aw, child's doll again.
That's enough.
Aw, crap. Okay, so I don't need to go this way. I don't know where I need to go. I can't go that way, so I have to go... Well, that's just a room. There had to be a way to open up. Those valves opened up a door or something over there. Now I'll wait for the next guy. And I'll get moving. And I'm not wearing any clothing, so I should be pretty quiet. Oh, what about these valves? Do I have to undo these? Nobody cares? We all just chill and hang out?
Damn it!
Okay, come on, come on, come on. Huh? Shit!
I'll taste the
ugh! Okay, so I'm trying to sneak right from the very beginning. Seeing if I can find my way through here. Okay, so I got my stolen soul gems back. Maybe. Come on, let me steal it. This is lab journal. Not his translating journal. What do we got over here? Can I just kill everybody? We might end up just killing everybody because it seems a lot easier. Oh! It requires a key! I effing have the key!
What was that? Hello? Who's there?
He opened it! We're going in! This door is barred from the other side, are you kidding me?
Right there.
No! I'm running! Oh, it's still barred from the other side. So we're gonna go for a different tactic. We're gonna go for the kill everything tactic. I think that'll work out very nicely for us. So first I want to do that. Put in all of our stuff. Okay, and... okay. Once I do that, I'm gonna wanna put my, How is this not on my favorites? It is. I don't know what the heck is going on here. Weird. Haha!
I'm warning you. I order you to stop right there.
No! Oh, you... you're a Markarth guard? I thought there was only wizard guards here.
Lucky.
Oh, gosh.
You can't win this.
Whoa!
Victory is yours.
Ha! Stupid guy. Dwemer Museum key. What if I put on his stuff? Then will they believe me? I wonder. Wizards. Ooh, his laboratory key. The museum key. Ooh, a steel helmet. Not quite as good as what I have. The boots are the same. Gauntlets are the same. Yeah, nothing really awesome down there. Do you got anything good? I'll take that. I'll take your keys. Nope. Nothing overly good. Alright, here we go. I like this kill thing idea. It's way better.
What do you think this
is?
Huh?
In here! Ha! Ha ha! Yeah, get my blocking up here! Ha ha! Yes! I like just killing everybody. It's way, way better. So much better. Yeah. Oh, really? Somebody's gonna try to kill me? Like, can you give it up, please?
Yeah.
Where are you? That's kind of weird. Okay, now let's do this. There we go. Okay, now let's put on our shield and our mace. Why is my mace not showing up? It says it's favorited. Maybe I'm just blind. Oh, it's not favorited. Why? Favorite. Aha. There we go. Okay. Ha! Ooh, dead. Na 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 na. Shouldn't mess with me. Alright, we almost done? I totally have a bounty. I don't even care. I'll just get rid of all my stolen stuff and then come pay it off. I should probably grab some of this stuff for smithing. Damn it, I never even thought of that. Are we done with all the guards? No.
Back up! I need some help in here!
You! Ha ha! Oh! What the hell is going on here? I just want to take his gold and stuff. Oh! There you are!
I'll kill you if I have to!
Ha! Oh! Ooh, dead, dead, dead. Nah, 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 nah. Where's my stuff? Thieves Guild have to sneak. That's just BS. Well, that's interesting. Oh, I want the soul gems! But I don't want to get hit by that thing! Oh! There's totally a chest over here! Oh man, there's like jewelry! Is there anything else awesome over here? Maybe I should heal myself. Okay, let's heal ourselves. Good enough. And go, go, go! Alright, we're making her inside. Outside, I guess? Not inside? Okay. Really? I would have had to sneak by all of those guys. Well, that wasn't happening, that's for sure. Yes! Perfect. Maybe next time, Buddy will actually give me the stuff I want. How do I get up there? You guys really like to be confusing with all your stairways and stuff here in Markarth. Ooh, look at that! Oh, those are just rolls of paper, not scrolls. I got my hopes up. Ooh, heavy armor increased. There's so many soul gems. And I love soul gems. Alchemy station, don't need that. All of these are just Dwemer stuff. So I'm good. Anything super awesome? Nope. Not really. Well, that's kind of freaky. Ooh. Weirdo. Keeping that kind of stuff here. Dwemer cup. Dwemer pan. I don't really care about any of this. Ooh, an expert one. Okay, we're gonna put our... Where is it? Oh, man. Could I have, like, put on my guard armor and just walk past them all? I don't know. Does that work? Can I just, like, put on my guard armor and walk past all the guards and they'll think I'm a guard? Because that would be badass if I could just do that. and I'm not gonna wear any of those, so I'm gonna go to the enchanting table. Ha ha! Yeah, baby! You don't have the items. So how the hell do I duplicate it? What? This is BS. Come up with a way to make this more portable. How about these rolls of paper? And this charcoal. Oh yeah, baby. Haha. I know what we're doing today. There we go. Rolls of paper. You've never been useful except now. That's how I would do it. Haha. Return to Buddy.
Adriel, what a day.
Okay, we're going to save. And then we're going to put on all the guard stuff and see if they notice. Look! I'm a guard! You can't tell who I am. I'm looking for the person who broke in. Can't you tell? No, I'm a guard. Oh no. Okay, that didn't work out. Nope, not working. So let's try a new way. Put on all of our stuff again. Okay, Imperial helmet. Ah! Stop it. Stop it! Ha! Stupid person. Oh! Should have listened to me. Na 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 na. Fast healing? Captain somebody! Oh man, that was a captain. That probably wasn't a good idea for me to kill him. Well, too late now. So is everybody still gonna be dead? Hope so. How the hell do I get out of here? Can I just like fall down? That'd be pretty sweet if I could just fall down. Something tells me I'll die if I fall down. Yeah, probably, hey? Let's see. Oh! Maybe not! Can I take the waterfall down? Oh gosh. We're saving, and then we're gonna try to jump off. Okay, and go! Ah! There's totally skeletons down there! Other people tried to do that, you know. What if I can, like, ninja my way down? And then I'm technically not breaking in anymore.
Take care with those flames.
Okay, I will. Does this mean I don't have a bounty? Sweet. That is perfect. Absolutely perfect. Okay, let's go tell Buddy what we found out. No? Oh, I have to go tell the guy at the Winterhold College. Alright, guys. Well, that's quite the journey. So I think that is what we're going to do next time. Thanks for joining me, and bye for now.